I'm Liza DeGia, and this is Daily Greens, a lightning-fast look at the environment and half the time it takes to find those missing bees. Someone throws Santa a raft and a pair of floaties because the North Pole is melting. Fast. Researchers predict a 50-50 chance that the sea ice on the pole could be gone by September. This potential milestone would serve as more than just a sobering reminder of climate change. Because the region's ice pack cools the entire planet, retreating ice could translate into accelerated warming. Even if it doesn't happen this year, the 2009 Arctic summer will surely melt the ice cover for the first time in at least 20,000 years. And then we'll find out if elves really do make for a good flotation device. This 4th of July, we will celebrate our nation's independence just the way our forefathers intended, by barbecuing. It may not make sense, but it's a tradition, darn it! Grilling on the 4th has become such an American staple that it's now shifted into the environmental consciousness. With over 60 million people firing up the Barbie this holiday, we will be burning the equivalent of 2,300 acres of forest and consuming enough energy to power Flagstaff, Arizona for a whole year. So, if you have a choice, the more eco-friendly option lies with the gas grill. But remember, buy local foods and grill greener. I think Benji, George, and James would all approve. Nice jugs.
What?
I'm talking about milk jugs, sicko. Actually, a lot of people are talking about milk jugs these days because of a new design controversy. Eco-friendly gallon containers are taking over supermarket shelf space. Walmart and Costco adopted the new packaging to save on shipping and help the environment, but apparently customers are less than pleased. The jugs have no real spout, causing adults and children alike to lament their spilled milk. Retailers, however, remain undeterred, insisting that the energy and material saved outweighs any pouring problems. If milk does a body and a planet good, I say just pass the cookies and drink up. You've just been fed your daily greens. See? Wasn't that fun?